37 now on this season. And here we go. It's going to be Reid and Reich right in front of the Flyers bench. Reich going under and over. Got a couple of good hits. Reid can't get the left hook in there. Now he tries to go to the ribs. Reich comes back with a hard left and then goes headbutting in there as they go helmet to helmet. Reid still not doing much damage. Reich working underneath the arm. And then he goes to the body, switches up, going righty. Reich does such a good job of holding his opponent off and doing some damage.
Go with Reich, and he was disappointed because Komisarek had laid him out with a big body check right off the faceoff. Little conversation between Reid and Reich. They were both willing. Clearly the decision going to Reich. Love the ability to be able to switch hands, Jack, the balance.